A very important presentation, an FDA pooled analysis of the registration trials that led to the approval of CDK4/6 inhibitors. And the investigators looked at these studies with respect to age and treatment effect for CDK4/6 inhibitors. And this is really a common issue that comes up quite a bit when we have an older patient in front of us in clinic. We know that these drugs are highly efficacious. They're pretty well tolerated, but should we give them to everyone? And do older patients tolerate the therapies as well as younger patients? Practicing here in South Florida, where we see an older population quite frequently, it's really very relevant to the audience at this evening's presentation. And I hope that they take away that the use of CDK4/6 inhibitors is something that we should consider in older patients, and that we shouldn't use age as a reason not to offer these therapies. There were a few patients, or there was an increased incidence of treatment discontinuation, and grade 3-4 toxicity seemed to be a little bit higher, as one would expect. But when really looking at select adverse events that are associated with the use of these therapies, the differences were not that great. And I think this highlights the point that we need to individualize our treatments for older patients.